My name is Teresa Clement. My baby name is Victoria Clement. I come from Nigeria in Lagos. My baby was having a hole in the heart. She was born with it. She was having cough, severe one. When she coughs, she vomits. She's not growing fine. You know, one sickness to the other because of the problem. A friend of mine that came here, we attend the clinic together. So when she came here and she returned back to Nigeria, she said everything was done to the baby and the baby is fine. So as I was making preparation to come, I now said, okay. I emailed my baby's echo and the hospital report, send it to the Fortis department. When they received it, they quickly treated it and they sent, give me a feedback. That was Dr. Joseph. He gave me the breakdown of the cost of everything. I said, okay, no problem. I have to start making arrangement for financial movement. So that was how I started preparing for that particular amount and I was able to get it and I decided to take off my flight. Before I left my country, I communicated Fortis Hospital with my email that I'm moving on Tuesday. So definitely on Wednesday, they will expect me at the airport. So when I got to the airport that morning, I now saw a placard with a man carrying Victoria Clement. Then I walked towards the man and he said it's from Fortis Hospital that he has come to pick me up to the hospital. I said, okay, thank you. So he now brought me to the hospital and booked for my room and everything was so fine. He was so nice. He was such a friendly person and I was impressed. When I came in here on the Thursday morning, immediately they came around for test. They took our blood sample. They now took it for test. So they said the test will last for 2 days. Then after 2 days, which is on Thursday, then on Friday, the surgery will take place. So the doctor called me and said, well, it's God that he do the operation, they are just caring. I said, yes, I know that nothing will happen. It has not been happening, that she will go in and she will come back successfully. I said, yes, sir, no problem. So that Friday, early in the morning, around 7, they called on me. That should bring her to the theater, which I did. When I took her down there, they collected her from me and took her inside. So I was asked to go back. You know, with the stress of the journey and all that, sincerely speaking, I went back to my room and slept off without getting disturbed. I know and I believe that my baby is in the right hand. After the surgery, actually when we came, she was okay. She was not having any problems. So after the surgery, she just tried to recognize me. The housekeeping has been so nice. They are so neat. They keep the place very clean. And the food comes at regular. Whatever you request for, if you're not okay, you ask them, they will give to you. Unlike some places, they will say, no. But they didn't argue. They just provide for you, depending on what you want. They are such a nice people. Fortis Hospital is the best. Anything surgery, they are very, very good. You know, the percentage of what they do is just, let's say, 99%. Of the outcome of any patient that comes in here and goes out. So I really appreciate Fortis and I know God will bless them and continue to use them to treat people and people will continue to get their healing. I have to say that I thank God first for using Dr. Joseph and God will continue to strengthen him and uphold him and his family. Amen for that. Actually, when we came in with problem, but now we are going back with joy. The surgery has been done and the baby has been playing around, moving around, so happy. And she's strong. With the echo test we did, everything is normal now. So we are going home happily and we are going to be discharged today.